Dubois with the puck. Loading around the blue line. Shoots and a save made by Wilson. The puck is loose and they score! Alex Gosselin should get the credit and the Eagles will take it. Now Volmes back to the point to Weber. At right point today. Shane a shot. Block and another shot to save it. Over to Svechnikov, and over the blue line is Evgeny Svechnikov. Svechnikov still with a juicy score! Evgeny Svechnikov with a sensational goal! And the Eagles lead it 2-0! Here's Bertrand getting the puck to Dubois, coming in over the blue line. Here's Dubois coming in over to Svechnikov. Svechnikov shoots, he scores! Evgeny Svechnikov with his second of the night! Slide up to Svechnikov. Svechnikov coming in over the blue line to Dubois. Back to Svechnikov. Svechnikov turning, he scores! Evgeny Svechnikov with the hat trick! Back-to-back nights of Russian magic here at Center 200. Max Lazarev Friday night, Evgeny Svechnikov Saturday night, and both of them complete. The two teams were tied going into the weekend, and now the Eagles are 4 points clear of their rivals from the other island. Eagles win 4-2 over Charlottetown. You are listening to John Waterford, Stream Eagles Hockey, 1270 CJCB.